onion, provolone cheese, and top sirloin steak. Gotta get the good steak. And of course, some raspberry iced tea, because it's amazing. Maybe some chocolate brownie cookies, too. Chop, 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 chop. Fry, fry, fry. Fry, fry, fry. Stupid onions. Add in the mushrooms. And we've got a big old pile of sliced up top sirloin. That's going right in there. Going to add some Italian seasoning and lots of salt while the steak is cooking. Half up the peppers, then de-seed them, then add them to a baking sheet. Then we're laying the provolone cheese right on top of the peppers. Mmm, cheese. Yum, 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 yum. Then I'm laying the steak, onions, and mushrooms into the peppers. Holy cow, guys, this is going to be so good. I'm pumped! Going to throw these in the oven unbroiled just for a couple minutes. Set the table for myself because I don't have to eat every meal over the sink like a sad bachelor. And of course, raspberry iced tea. Come on, guys, did you think I would forget about the iced tea? Yum, 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 yum. I'll even light a candle to set the mood for myself. Whoa, that is a good looking dude. Holy mother of God. All right, guys, moment of truth. Time to find out if it's as good as it looks. Looks pretty tasty to me.
Yeah.